willing to stand up to some of the dangerous forces that are at work in this country. I'm unwilling to concede this district to a rising tide of hatred, misogyny, and divisiveness, made worse by politicians who want to look the other way, or even worse, benefit from that. Now, we've made progress here in this campaign. This is the beginning of a real movement.
Yeah.
I see activists fighting all across this district, fighting for a path forward. The days of conceding rural Pennsylvania are over.
Yeah. Yeah.